Today our topic is bookkeeping. So let's start with definition. What is bookkeeping? Bookkeeping is the process of recording financial transactions into journal in ledger and summarizing into trial balance along with clerical and other admin related activities. This is the definition of bookkeeping. Bookkeeping is the process of recording financial transaction. As we know in accounting, first step is to record the transactions in journal. Whenever there is a transaction in a business, first that transaction is recorded in journal. After recording transactions in journal, then we forward those transactions into ledger. After recording in journal. We record the transactions in journal according to the rules of debit and credit. After recording, we forward those journal entries into their specific accounts. After recording into accounts, then the balance is shifted again into the trial balance. Why? Transferring into the trial balance basically tells us about the arithmetical accuracy, whether our transactions amount is accurately entered or not. This will be cleared through trial balance. After entering the data into trial balance, then the other duty, the other part of bookkeeping is clerical and admin related activities. What are those clerical and admin related activities? Clerical and admin related activities are as like preparing the payrolls, issuing the invoices, depositing cash into bank, record keepings, and same type of other activities. These are activities comes into the category of bookkeeping. So the bookkeeping is all about this. This is the scope of bookkeeping. Students are mostly confused between the difference of accounting and bookkeeping. So we start, what is the difference between accounting and bookkeeping with accounting cycle, so we can understand better how we have to distinguish between these two. So let's start with the difference between bookkeeping and accounting. As we know, in bookkeeping and accounting, we can best understand this difference through accounting cycle. And accounting cycle starts with transaction. Accounting cycle starts with transaction, then transaction is recorded in journal. After recording into journal, then we transfer this into ledger. After recording into ledger, then we transfer this to the trial balance. After recording into trial balance, then we go toward the income statement. After income statement, we move toward the balance sheet. and after balance sheet we move toward adjusting entries. So here we want to know the difference between bookkeeping and accounting. So in this accounting cycle, from transaction to trial balance, this part is called bookkeeping. This part is called bookkeeping. While remaining part is the part of accounting. This is also part of accounting. As we know that bookkeeping is also part of accounting, as bookkeeping has a less scope while accounting has a wider scope, bookkeeping falls into the accounting. At first phase we enter, we record the transactions in bookkeeping, and after recording and making the trial balance, then we move toward the accounting. As we know that accountant needs interpretation skills, accountant needs analytical skills, accountant need decision making skills, but bookkeeper does not need these kinds of skills. He needs just basic skills. So this is the difference through which you can understand what part is called a bookkeeping and what part is called a accounting. Whole part is called an accounting, including bookkeeping, while this part is only called as a bookkeeping. After analyzing and after getting understanding about the difference between bookkeeping and accounting, then we move toward what are the required skills for bookkeeping. What basic skills need bookkeeping? Bookkeeping needs data entry skills, it needs better mathematics skills, it needs math skills, data entry skills, and good communication skills. So if you have a good mathematics, you have a good data entry skills, and you have understanding of rules of debit and credit. So rules of debit and credit, math skills and data entry skills are required by bookkeepers. But accountant needs higher skills, special skills, advanced skills. These skills are enough for a bookkeeper. So after analyzing and after reading the skills needed by the bookkeeper, we next move toward what are the duties performed by the bookkeeper. After studying the duties of a bookkeeper, we will be fully understood through a whole process about the bookkeeping. What are the duties? Those duties are, you can say, preparing payrolls, daily basis, invoices, collecting invoices, similarly issuing invoices, collection and payment of taxes, similarly recording into journal, similarly you need to deposit into bank, clerical duties, Similarly, record maintenance. All record maintenance is the responsibility of bookkeeper. All clerical duties will be performed by a bookkeeper. If we want to deposit into bank, we want to withdraw from bank, this is the duty of bookkeeper. Similarly, recording into journal, collection and payment of taxes, issuing invoices, preparing payrolls, all these duties are in the domains of bookkeeper. So in the last, we want to see the future of bookkeeper. Future of bookkeeper. What is the future of bookkeeper? The future of bookkeeper is now replaced by accounting software. Different accounting softwares are used by the multinational organizations nowadays. These softwares are working as a bookkeeper. What are those softwares? These are Peachtree. Similarly, QuickBook, ERP, Tally. Now, these software work as a bookkeeper. They record the transaction, they keep the record, they prepare the payrolls. So, whatever is required from the bookkeeper, those requirements are performed through these software. So, this is all about.